guy responsible for flooding the streets of Miami with this liquid cocaine hotshot garbage, our new friend Tyson Latchford. Hotshot's popular because the high's cleaner, without the crash. Or so they say. I can get Tyson in front of a grand jury thanks to this evidence, assuming he stays alive long enough.
Well, shit. Yep. No, yep, I got it. Two more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office
yesterday. Sound like a boxer.
Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
You could have said, please.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
Well, there's the horrible hours, the garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain?
In fact, they're probably trying to get defunded, too.
There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car.
Howdy, gentlemen.
Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection.
We could protect you.
Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Well, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, chief!
Oh my goodness.
Nick,
oh my god. Get down.
Kai! Who the hell are these guys?
I completely lost the car. I don't even know if this was a Civ or not.
Freeze! MPD!
Whoa. You got it!
I got this one.
Let me talk to Remy! Talk to those cops and you get what you get!
You kill me, I'm worthless!
Don't let him get inside!
Wait! Again, the first two, we're arresting them, but we're blinking at everybody else. They get put on the t-shirt.
Who the hell are these guys? hands up.
Is he crazy?
Yeah.
I got it, Nick.
You and those cops are
you
dead,
two
Leo.
Are going to be the only lucky ones here. Everybody else, they're going on the shirt.
Talk to those cops and you get
don't let him
get inside.
Engaging suspect.
Shots fired.
Hotel. Set up the stairs!
Nick, get up to Leo. I'll go around.
Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Who the fuck got a dog whistle? I'm so fast, nigga.
Oh, God.
I'm here to help you!
Take a fucking vacation!
Shoot me if you want to, nigga.
Leo, stop fucking running!
Freeze! Police!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah.
Back up!
Let me after y'all. I'm after your boss.
Watch out!
Back up!
Look!
Leave me alone.
Go!
Get more than just. I don't get in that gun.
I got this! Go! Take him out!
Oh my God! I
saw
as I grabbed the gun.
Officer down.
I'm at 10. Oh my goodness. So sexy. Come on, Leo. We just want to talk. You have a rock, paper, scissors fight or something.
Nick, there's more of them up ahead.
Yeah, I see that, partner.
All right, Leo didn't come through the pool, so he has to be close.
So that one has a warrant, all right?
Officer
so
down.
Dog with the shotgun.
Freeze.
You're going to drop. What? Stay hold me. Oh my God, they held me.
Officer down, Jesus. 1199.
I'm going to drop. Oh shit, press the wrong button.
Not make him talk.
Where did Leo go? Cause as soon as that nigga left that door, he disappeared.
What was that?
Is he watching him go over there?
Do you see that? Hey! Over here! Hey, what the?
All you have to do is keep your mouth closed. Give up or not. Oh, there's more people. Vibrated a couple of times. I don't know if it's because it was reminding me or if I was near some evidence. That's the case. Oh, fucking low pain in the game. You said whenever it vibrates, you're near evidence. Leo, I thought we were friends.
Got Leo?
Buddy.
He's faster than he looks.
Someone else should have the security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance
room. Okay, keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Attention, Elmore.
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
We have a security emergency. Anyone inside the room, please lock the door and
oh my goodness. Why did I take cover?
Officer down.
Why did I I don't want this pistol no more. I don't want the MAC-10 either. Get the Glock. Nowhere at the same time. I'm almost out of line with the bullet. I'm hoping you guys died. Okay, a couple of war tests. I need that ammo, bucko. Where's my teammate? Where did Kai go? No
sign. Okay, found security
God.
Room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
I gotta have better triggers.
Hey, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
I'm on his stuff.
He's in one of the offices. Oh shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful. Stand out and find Leo.
Raymond, this is a fucked situation. Some cop already shot through half this place.
Police, hands up.
That's what you get for snitching. Snitching someone cool when I do it.
What? Stop. Hands up.
You got it.
I know I did. You're going to jail, bucko. How many bad guys can I get? How many bad guys can I blink? I could probably get both.
Hands up.
Police. What the fuck?
Good job. I'm a real cop. Shit. I don't do this for fun. I do this because it's my job. Can I be a little correct from time to time? Yeah, but who isn't? Miami PD.
Put your hands up. This guy nuts? Don't move.
I dare you to. I want you to. I really do. Try it, nigga. He was too far away to arrest. See, that could have been y'all. Aren't you glad I did you a favor? Aren't you glad? Alright.
Kai.
Seems like the place is clear.
Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
Sound like her over here.
You sure like
talking? Hey. Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai.
I'm fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Jesus!
Fucking that nigga up!
What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
I'm gonna
take the officers upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming!
Getting all snickered with me.
So this is what Dawes calls protection?
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving, come on.
Hey, detective!
You take it.
I'm getting in the air.
I'm gonna check this out.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Come on, come on!
Hey, check over there!
I don't think I'm arresting any of these people yet.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago. Where are the guys in the truck? They'll be here.
Correctly either, motherfuckers. Oh, God. Okay. All that because I know Taekwondo.
Look out! Here!
Oh, my goodness. One of the streams close.
This way.
Oh my goodness.
Over there! Hey, over here!
Come on. I know your bulletproof heart is not that strong.
Alright, let's go! Move him out of there!
Right here!
got this! Got it!
Come on. Poke your head out again, nigga. Did I get him?
Stop him! Fuck!
Bro, I think that's all of him. Like, I don't know. It's not going where I'm going. I know that for sure. Because it doesn't feel like I have full control. Like, oh shit, my weapon.
You!
I eat those. He didn't see him there. Car.
We're moving.
Get outside and make sure it's clear.
Let's get him in the truck. So how's our passenger? You two all right?
We need to get the fuck out of here. Head through the front door.
It all just sounds so weird. Oh, we got new guns. So who do you want to be? Warden or Malusi? I mean, Malusi or Warden? I think we're being Warden.
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in. Go, go!
Let's get it.
Can you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive.
Sure.
Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do it. He's pissed.
Yeah,
oh my
pissed.
God.
So where are we going?
He's
cussing.
Meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight.
Excuse me. Jesus.
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper.
He's important? Like he was just whooping this nigga's ass. You threw a fucking garbage can at this nigga's head. How are you supposed to? How are you going to guarantee that he was going to survive that?
Hang on. You okay?
It wasn't like a plastic pen. That shit looked like steel or whatever. Like, wow. Not steel. Like the metal one.
Fuck it. Keep the metal down.
There's Dawes.
This is why we wear seatbelts.
Detectives. Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, this is how nice you knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
Don't yell at me. This was her fault.
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering, get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.